वसुदधरं विष्णुं शशिवर्णं चतुर्भुजं प्रसन्नवदनं ध्यायेत् सर्वविघ्नोपशान्तये रामाय रामभद्राय रामचन्द्राय वेधसे रघुनाथाय नाथाय सीतायाः पतये नमः कूजन्तं राम रामेति मधुरं मधुराक्षरम् आरुह्य कविताशाखां वन्दे वाल्मीकिकोकिलम् अञ्जनानन्दनं वीरं जानकीशोकनाशनं कपीशमक्षहन्तारं वन्दे लङ्काभयङ्करम् नमोस्तु रामाय सलक्ष्मणाय देव्यै च तस्यै जनकात्मजायै नमोस्तु रुद्रेन्द्र यमानिलेभ्यो नमोस्तु चन्द्रार्कमरुद्गणेभ्यः ॐ नमः परमहंसास्वादितचरणकमलचिन्मकरन्दाय भक्तजनमानसनिवासाय श्रीरामचन्द्राय ॐ सो वी हैव फिनिश्ड 51st सर्गा इन द लास्ट क्लास. We will start with the 52nd sarga today and hopefully do a little of the next sarga, or if Rama is willing, maybe the next sarga also. The story is, so Rama and Lakshmana along with Vishwamitra have entered Mithila, and Janaka and Shatananda and others come to meet them. Shatananda inquires about his mother and his father, and Vishwamitra says all that has been done, what is to be done has been done. And then Shatananda is very happy, and then he starts praising Vishwamitra and tells Rama, there is none greater than you, because Vishwamitra is being your protector. So if Vishwamitra is your protector, then no harm can befall you. That's the idea. So along with Vishwamitra you have come here. It's a very big thing, he says. And then he starts, so why is it a big thing? Because Vishwamitra is so great. And then he starts telling the story of Vishwamitra, when long back he was still a king. And then he one day decided to go around on this earth with maybe to conquer enemies and things like that. He decided to go around the earth, and then in that course he reached Vasishtha's ashrama. So Dadarsha Jayatam Shreshtho Vishwamitro Mahabalaha, what did he see? Vasishthasya ashrama padam. So Vasishthasya ashrama padam Dadarsha, this Vishwamitra saw. Then Jayatam Shreshtha, this Vishwamitra, who was the greatest amongst conquerors. So all that is a dhwani to all that is going to come in the next few sargas. So like I said, about 15 sargas now is about Vishwamitra's story, which Shatananda will be relating to Rama, Lakshmana, mind you, in Janaka, all of them are there in that assembly. In that assembly, assembly means all these people are assembled there in Vishwamitra's place, where Vishwamitra decided to stay when he has come to witness Janaka's yaga. So at that time, Shatananda is the story of Vishwamitra. अथ द्विपञ्चाशत् सर्गः. तं दृष्ट्वा परमप्रीतो विश्वामित्रो महाबलः प्रणतो विनयाद् वीरो वसिष्ठं जपतां वरं स्वागतं तव चेत्युक्तो वसिष्ठेन महात्मना आसनं चास्य भगवान् वसिष्ठो व्याधिदेशः. सो तं दृष्ट्वा परमप्रीतः, तं मीन्स् वसिष्ठं दृष्ट्वा, और् सो या तं वसिष्ठं दृष्ट्वा ओन्ली. So tam drishtva paramapritaha Vishwamitraha. Vishwamitra was extremely happy on having darshanam of this Vasishtha. That is, he went to Vasishtha's ashrama and then he saw Vasishtha also. That's the idea. And Mahabalaha, he was a great Balavan. And then Pranataha, this Pranataha is, Pranataha is this Vishwamitra is doing namaskara to Vasishtha. So Vinayat Pranataha. So Vinayat Pranataha is, he is doing namaskara out of, you know, obedience, out of respect. Vinayat Pranataha. So Viraha is again great warrior hero. So whom did he see? Tam drishtva means Vasishtham. Japatam varam Vasishtham drishtva. So he saw this Vasishtha, who is Japatam varam. So he's a great Japavan. That is a great tapasvi tirthaha. So Japatam varam drishtva. And then he's also swagatam tavachet yuktaha. This Vishwamitraha is swagatam tavachet yuktaha. That is, this Vishwamitra has been told that swagatam te. So swagatam te iti uktaha Vishwamitraha. This becomes an adjective to Vishwamitra. It's not actually a statement by Vasishtha. So because of that statement of Vasishtha, swagatam te Vishwamitra, by that statement, he has now become swagatam tava iti uktaha this Vishwamitraha. By whom? Who told him that swagatam te? Vasishthena Mahatmana. So this Vasishtha, Mahatma Vasishtha, told him swagata. And therefore this Vishwamitra has now become somebody who has been told swagatam tava. So having told like that, asanam chasya bhagavan vasishtho vyadideshaha. So that bhagavan vasishtaha asya asanam vyadidesha. That is, he pointed out or he offered asana to Vishwamitra. And so asanam cha asya cha, you know, cha is there. That means Vishwamitra and all his entourage. He came with a great parivara, so his army and all that. So to all of them he offered Asanam, asanam, yadi desha ha. Ha means ha. So wherever ha has come so far, I think I told long back once. Ha means it happened like that. So it seems it happened like that. The meaning. Yadi desha ha. Upavishtaya cha tada Vishwamitra yadhimate yathanyayam munivaraha. Phala moolam upaharat. So tada upavishtaya Vishwamitraya, to that Vishwamitra who has sat down. So dhimate, to that dhiman, buddhiman Vishwamitra. So munivaraha vasishtaha yathanyayam phalamulam upaharat. So yathanyayam means so again upavishtaya cha is there, you know, vishwamitraya cha upaharat, that is to Vishwamitra and to others also. So this munivaraha yathanyayam, yathanyayam means according to, you know, what is their rules etc. of offering courtesy. So yathanyayam phalamulam upaharat. Phalamulam is used in ekavachana, but it is jati ekavachana. So phalani mulani cha ityarthaha. So fruits and all other roots etc. he offered them, upaharat, offered to them. Pratigrihya tu tam pujam vasishthad rajasattamaha tapogni hotra shishyeshu kushalam paryapruchhata. So tam pujam vasishthad rajasattamaha pratigrihya, that rajasattama best amongst kings. So Vasishtha tam pujam pratigrihya, having accepted that puja from that Vasishtha Mahamuni, tapogni hotra shishyeshu kushalam paryapruchhata. So Vishwamitra asked, so hey Vasishtha, I hope your tapas, your agnihotra, your shishyas, all of them are fine. So tapa agnihotra shishya. So with respect to these three things, kushalam paryapruchhata, that's the idea. Vishwamitro mahateja vanaspati gane tada. So this also has to go with the previous thing. Tapognihotra shishyeshu kushalam paryapruchhata Vishwamitro mahateja vanaspati gane tada. So this vahateja Vishwamitraha, he asked about the welfare about those vanaspati gana, that is those trees etc. which are there in the ashrama. He asked about their welfare. Vanaspati gane tada. Then sarvatra kushalam praha vasishtho rajasattamam sukhopavishtam rajanam Vishwamitram mahatapaha. So this kushalam, so sarvatra, so this vasishtaha raja, so vasishtaha sarvatra kushalam praha. So this vasishtaha said, so yeah, all that you asked about, all of them are doing fine. Sarvatra kushalam praha. Sarvatra means with regards to all that Vishwamitra asked. So sarvatra kushalam praha. So vasishtha said everything is fine, kushalam. Then so to whom did he say? Rajasattamam. So all these are adjectives to Vishwamitra. Rajasattamam sukhopavishtam rajanam Vishwamitram mahatapa vasishtaha sarvatra kushalam praha. So this Rajasattama Vishwamitra, the best amongst kings, sukhopavishtam, who is very comfortably seated, and then rajanam, this Raja Vishwamitra, this mahatapasvi Vasishtha, so he responded back and said, yes, everything is doing fine. Paprachha japatam shreshtho vasishtho brahmanasutaha. So he also, Vasishtha also asked back in return to Vishwamitra about his welfare. Paprachha means he asked, japatam shreshtaha vasishtaha Brahmana Sutaha. This Brahmana Sutaha is Brahma's son, Vasishtha is. So Brahma Manasa Putra etc. So Brahmana Sutaha Vasishtaha Japatam Shreshtaha. Great. So Japatam Shreshtaha means the Shreshtha amongst those who do Japa. That's the idea of Japatam Shreshtaha. That is Shreshtha amongst people who do tapas. So it's a great yoga. Yajnanam Japayagnyosmi, Krishna says in Bhagavad Gita. So Japayagnya is the greatest yajna. So this Vasishtha is such a great tapasvi. So he also paprachha. He asked about the welfare of Vishwamitra. So what is he asking? Kachitte kuchalam rajan kachit dharme naranjayan. Parjah palayase rajan rajavrittena dharmika. Kachitte sambhrita bhrityah kachit tishtanti shasane. Kachitte vijita sarve ripavoripusudana. Kachit baleshu kosheshu mitreshu cha parantapa kushalante naravyaghra putra pautre tathanagha. So kachit, I told you there is going to be a sarga like this in Ayodhya Kanda. It's called kachit sarga. Entire sarga will be like this kachit. So here kachit also. So kachit is also prashnarthaka, like we have seen api in the previous sarga. So there, here kachit is asking about something that you desire for that person. So kachit te kushalam rajan, hey rajan, is everything fine with you? Te kushalam, kachit means, so I hope everything is fine with you. That's the idea. So generally we say like that, right? So there is one way of asking, is everything all right? And then there's another way of saying, I hope everything is all right. This kachit is something like that. So I want everything for you to be all right, and I hope it is all right. That is the kind of question. Kachitte kushalam rajan, kachit dharmena prajaha ranjayan palayase. I hope, hey Vishwamitra, with dharma you are ruling people very happy. You are making people happy by ruling them with dharma. So dharmena prajaha ranjayan palayase. You are ruling them palayase. I hope you are ruling them dharmena palayase. But then Ranjayan Palayase, you should also make them happy. Prajaha Dharmena Ranjayan Palayase, then Rajan, hey Rajan, Raja Vrittena Dharmika, hey Dharmika, hey Vishwamitra, who's a follower of great Dharma. So I hope you are Raja Vrittena Palayase. So that is, you are following your Raja Dharma. That is the idea. And what is Raja Vritti? So there is a shloka that all of them are quoting. Nyayena arjanam arthasya vardhanam palanam tatha satpatre pratipattischa rajavrittam chaturvidham. So rajavritti is fourfold. What are those four things that a raja has to do? Nyayena arthasya arjanam. So according to nyaya or dharma, he has to amass well. That is through proper taxation, etc. He has to amass well. And then vardhanam, what he has amassed, he has also has to, you know, multiply it. That is, he has to expand the treasury of the king. And then palanam, and what is there, he has to protect also from, you know, people coming and attacking and things like that. He has to protect that money that he has earned in terms of taxes, etc. And then satpatre pratipatischa, he should also do danam to a satpatra. So that is somebody who deserves that danam. So all these are raja dharmas they are telling. And then Vishwamitra, Vasishtha is asking, I hope you are doing all these four things. Kachitte sambhritaha bhrityaha. Sambhritaha means, so I hope they are very well paid. Your bhrityaha, your servants are, I hope they are very well paid. Sambhritaha. Sambhritaha means, so let me spot that. So sambhritaha means vetanadi dana, vetana dana dina. So sambhritaha, so samyak poshitaha. That is, I hope they are very well taken care of by paying their wages, etc. Your bhrityaha, your servants. That is all your staff, etc. Kachit tishthanti shasane, I hope all your bhrityas are following your shasana. So shasane tishthanti means, I hope they are established in your order. That is, I hope they are following your instructions. Kachitte vijita sarve ripavaha ripusudana, hey ripusudana, hey Vishwamitra who scorches his enemies, I hope all your shatrus have been put under control. That is ripavaha vijita sarve. Vijitaha is, I hope they are under your control. That is, I hope you have conquered them. Kachit baleshu kosheshu mitreshu cha parantapa kushalante naravyaghra putra pautre tathanagha. He anagha, he Vishwamitra who does not have any sins, he parantapa who scorches others, that is enemies. So kachit baleshu kosheshu mitreshu putra pautre cha kushalam. So I hope there is welfare to your bala, your army, etc. Kosha, your treasury, your friends, mitra. And then putra pautre, so your, you know, santati, etc. Your, what should I say, your next of kin, etc. I hope all of them are doing good. That is, say, baleshu kushalam, etc. He's telling, that is, I hope there is welfare, there is good to those people. That is, I hope they are doing fine. Sarvatra kushalam raja vasishtham patyudaharat vishwamitro mahateja vasishtham vinayanvitam. So this Raja Vishwamitra sarvatra kushalam vasishtham pratyudaharat. So this Vishwamitra also, he said sarvatra kushalam. So everything, all that you have asked for, they are all doing good. Everything is being done very nicely. So sarvatra kushalam vasishtham pratyudaharat. This Raja Vishwamitra told to Vasishtha that everything is doing fine. Sarvatra kushalam pratyudaharat. That is, he also told that all that you have asked about is doing good. Pratyudaharat means he spoke back in reply. So Mahateja Vishwamitraha Vasishtham Vinayanvitam. This Vasishtham Vinayanvitam, Vinayanvitam can be an adjective to Vasishtha. It is actually an adjective to Vasishtha, but then how so it can mean two things. So Vasishtha is Vinayanvita, that is Vasishtha is having great, you know, humility. That Vasishtha, he is a great tapasvi, but he is sitting there with great Vinaya. That could be one meaning. But Shiromanikara has a very nice explanation to this. Vinayanvitam means Vinayaha Vishwamitra Kartruka Vinamrata Anvitaha Praptaha Yasmai Tam Kathayat. So that Vinayanvitam Kathayat. That is to which this Vinayanvita, he told. Vinayanvitaha means, so Vasishtha who has obtained the Vinaya of Vishwamitra. That is Vasishtha who has obtained the obedience of Vishwamitra. That is that humility of Vishwamitra. So that humility is, so they say strictly, if you have to tell in Nyaya terms, and maybe I told this earlier or no, I don't know. Shiromanikara usually whenever a Kriya like this comes, he tells like, so here Vinayanvita, okay, this Vinaya is Vishwamitra Kartrika Vasishtha Karmaka Vinaya Kriya. So he writes like that here and there. So what it means is this Vinaya. So Vinayanvitam is a Visheshana to Vasishtha, and that Vinaya, that Kriya of humility. So it is Vishwamitra Kartrika. Vishwamitra is doing the Vinayam and Vasishtha Karmaka. Vasishtha is the object of that humility and Vishwamitra is the subject of that humility. That is, this Vasishtha is somebody. So he's going to use that 2-3 times in this Sarga and next Sarga also. Once in each Sarga it's going to come. So this Vasishtha himself is somebody who is worthy to be worshipped by Vishwamitra. That's the idea. So this Vasishtha, who is worthy of Vishwamitra's humility or his reverence, etc., deference, etc., that is this Vasishtha. Kritva tau suchiram kalam dharmishthau tah kathas tada muda paramaya yuktau priyetam tau parasparam. So suchiram kalam dharmishthau tah kathah kritva. So for a long time these people engaged in conversation. So tah kathah, that is tah kathah means those conversations that has been preceded. That is their, you know, kushala prashnas, asking about each other's welfare, etc. So tah kathah suchiram kalam kritva, for a long time those dharmishthau, both of them are dharmishthas, that Vasishtha and Vishwamitra, for a long time they engaged in those exchanging pleasantries. Then muda paramaya yuktau, so they were both endowed with great happiness, muda. Then priyetam tau parasparam, so they made each other happy by their, you know, courtesies, etc. Tau parasparam priyetam tato Vasishtho bhagavan kathante raghunandana Vishwamitram idam vakyam uvacha prahasanniva. So tathaha Vasishtha, tatha means thereafter, after those exchanging those pleasantries, Vasishtha, bhagavan Vasishtha, kathante he raghunandana Rama. So Shatananda is narrating all the story. He Rama, kathante, at the end of that conversation, Vishwamitram idam vakyam uvacha. So that Vasishtha spoke the following words to Vishwamitra. Prahasanniva, he had a small smile in his face. Maybe he thought about all that is going to transpire here henceforth. So Prahasanniva, Vishwamitram idam vakyam uvacha. What did he say? Atithyam kartumichhami balasyasya mahabala tava chaiva prameyasya yatharham sampratichhame. So he mahabala Vishwamitra, atithyam kartumichhami balasya asya balasya, that is of all this mighty retinue that you have come with. So tasya atithyam kartumichhami, I desire to offer atithyam, that is I desire to feed you people. That's the idea, atithyam kartumichhami. And then not only of this army, tavacha aprameyasya, you are also aprameya, whose might cannot be measured, that is aprameya. When you talk about aprameya for Bhagavan, so aprameyo hrishikeshaha padmanabho maraprabhuhu, in Vishnu Sahasranamam it comes, there aprameya is Bhagavan is not prameya, that is Ishvara is not an object of our, so nirguna brahma nityarthaha, he is not an object of our knowledge, so that is aprameya. Here aprameya is somebody whose greatness you cannot measure, that's the idea. So he is not prameya, that's the idea for Bhagavan. Here aprameya is, so his greatness cannot be measured. So, O Vishwamitra, your greatness cannot be measured, such kind of a person you are. Therefore, I want to offer atithyam to you too, yatharham, and then I will offer. Don't think, okay, what will this rishi give me? Don't think like that. Whatever deserves your status, etc., accordingly, I will offer atithyam. Sampratichhame, please accept it from me. So, me sampratichha. Praticha means accept. Sampraticha means samyak accept. So that is so great Muni's offering him, you know. So out of great respect, he will also accept. So something like that. That attitude is implied by that sam. Praticha is just taking anyway. That samyak. So sam is samyak there. Samyak praticha. That attitude of reverence, deference, etc. is included in that sampraticha. Satkriyam hi, so he's telling why you should accept. Satkriyam hi bhavan etam pratichhatu maya kritam rajanstvam atithi shreshtha pujaniyah prayatnatah. So etam satkriyam maya pratichhatu, so maya kritam etam satkriyam bhavan pratichhatu, so the satkriya done by me, maya kritam etam, this satkriya, that is the satkriya that I am going to offer, etam satkriyam maya kritam pratichhatu, please accept from me. Why? Rajanstvam atithi shreshtaha, this atithi shreshtaha is again adjective to visheshana to Vishwamitra. So these kind of adjectives are called, so hetu garbha visheshana, that is the visheshana itself is the hetu for what he is going to say. So he is telling, accept my atithyam, and what is the hetu, what is the reason that you should accept? Because you are atithi shreshtha. So your atithi shreshta is, I cannot get a better guest than you. Therefore, pujaniyaha prayatnataha. Therefore, it is my duty to worship you. You become prayatnataha pujaniyaha. That is, because you are a great person, एंड यू यू आर अतिथि श्रेष्ठ देयर फोर यू बिकम प्रयत्नतः पूजनीय फॉर हूम द प्रयत्न इज ऑन द पार्ट ऑफ वशिष्ठ सो सो बिकॉज यू आर अ ग्रेट पर्सन इट बिफॉल्स अपॉन मी टू ऑफर आतिथ्यम टू यू विद ग्रेट यत्न दैट इज इवन इफ आई हैव टू अंडरगो ग्रेट एफर्ट स्टिल आई हैव टू ऑफर माई आतिथ्यम टू यू देयर फोर यू आर सो पूजनीय प्रयत्नतः पूजनीय इज एक्चुअली एन एडजेक्टिव टू विश्वामित्र बट देन हाउ डिड दैट एडजेक्टिव कम अपॉन बिकॉज इट इज वशिष्ठस ड्यूटी टू वर्शिप हिम बिकॉज ही हैज कम एज एन अतिथि एवं मुक्तो वशिष्ठेन विश्वामित्रो महामुनिः कृतमित्यब्रवीद् राजा पूजावाक्येन मे त्वया सो इज अ वेरी ब्यूटिफुल श्लोक सो वी सी इवन टुडे सो वी यूज सच काइंड ऑफ एक्सप्रेशन सो ही इज टेलिंग सो एवमुक्तः वशिष्ठेन एवमुक्तः विश्वामित्रः महामुनिः दिस महामुनि इज यूज्ड ऑलरेडी फॉर फॉर विश्वामित्र ही दे आर यूजिंग महामुनि दैट इज सो आई थिंक समवेयर लेटर राजर्षे ऑल्सो ही इज गोइंग टू यूज वशिष्ठ इज गोइंग टू यूज सो यू कैन से सो so actually this Mahamunihi Shatananda is telling you know so Vasishthena Uktaha Evam Uktaha Mahamunihi Vishwamitra when already so this if you see the this narration is happening in the future when Vishwamitra is already a Mahamuni so that way you should understand this Mahamunihi so this Mahamuni is not an adjective to Vishwamitra who's at the time of the story so the time of the story Vishwamitra is still a king only but then when Shatananda is narrating to him to Rama the story already Vishwamitra is a great rishi सो एवं वशिष्ठेन एवं मुक्तः महामुनिः विश्वामित्रः सो ही सेड अब्रवीत ही सेड द फॉलोइंग ही सेड अ वेरी ब्यूटीफुल स्टेटमेंट ही सेज सो पूजावाक्येन मे पूजावाक्येन त्वया कृतम इति अब्रवीत दैट राजा सेड हे हे दैट राजा विश्वामित्रः पूजावाक्येन मे त्वया कृतम कृतम हियर इज आतिथ्यम कृतम Puja Vakyena means by the very statement. So, hey Vasishtha, you have expressed a desire to offer Atithyam to me. That itself is enough for me. So, even just by that word, I deem that you have offered Atithyam. That is, your word is enough. You know, we say even these days. So, you told that. That itself is a big thing. So, that's the idea. So, Puja Vakyena me Twaya Atithyam Kritam. By just statement that your expression of intention that I want to offer Puja. That is Atithi Puja, Atithi Satkara. That statement itself is enough for me and I deem that you have offered atithyam to me. Phala moolena bhagavan vidyate yattavashrame padyena achamaniye achamaniyena bhagavad darshanena cha. So puja vakyena, so me atithyam kritam and then what kind of atithyam I will deem it to be that appropriately it has been done. Phala moolena bhagavan yattavashrame vidyate. So all the phala moolas that are available in your ashrama, I accept, I will deem it to be accept, I will deem that the atithyam has been done to me by offering all those phalamulas available in your ashrama. By your mere statement, I will take it to be like that. Padyena achamaniyena bhagavat darshanena cha. So, by offering of padya achamaniya, that is your statement itself, I will deem it to be that you have offered all these things to me, the phalamulas in your ashrama, and then padya achamaniya, and then bhagavat darshanena cha, even your darshana itself is enough for me that you have offered atithyam to me. So also you can take it to mean phalamulena bhagavan vidyate yattavashrame padyena achamaniyena. So that is, you have already offered to me phalamulas and padyam achamaniyam etc. That itself is great atithyam to me. You can take it that way also. But more strictly what he is telling is all the pujas that has to be done by offering these things, just by your puja vakya, by the statement of your expression of your intention, I will deem that puja has been done to me. Then sarvatha cha mahapragnya pujarhena supujitaha namastestu gamishyami maitrene kshasva chakshusha. So sarvatha cha mahapragnya, he great intelligent Vasishtha. So pujarhena sarvatha supujitaha, you are pujarha, you are somebody whom I should worship. So pujarhena sa sarvatha supujitaha, so in all ways I consider myself, you know, blessed. That is, I consider myself well worshipped. That is, all the courtesies have been extended to me. I will consider like that just by your statement, because you are pujarha yourself. So how can I accept puja from you? All that is also there. And maybe he had a doubt also in his mind that we cannot say. So you can only guess his mind and think, okay, there's a huge army. Why to trouble this Vasishtha by saying, you know, feed these people? Maybe he didn't want to cause the trouble also. So sarvatha supujitaha he mahapragnya pujarhena, but that is pujarhena tvaya, by you who is yourself Pujarha. So I should actually be worshipping you, but then you yourself came ahead and told me that I have come as Atithi, so you desire to worship me. That itself is enough. By that statement itself, I consider Sarvatha Supujitaha. I consider myself well entertained. That is, well respected as an Atithi. I consider myself like that. And then Namaste Astu Gamishyami. So I offer my namaskarams to you. Namaste Astu Te Namaha Astu. That is, may my prostrations be unto you. And then Gamishyami, I'm going from here. Maitre Nekshasva Chakshusha, very beautiful statement. He is telling, you look at me with Karuna. So that Maitri Drishti, that is a friendly glance. So may your Karuna Drishti fall upon me. He is telling, Maitrena Chakshusha Ikshasva. That is, look upon me with your Maitrena Chakshusha, with your friendly glances. That is, with your Karuna, you look upon me. That is, he is asking. So please be graceful unto me, etc. All those things. Evam Bruvantam Rajanam Vasishthav Punarevahi. Nyamantrayata Dharmatma Punav Punarudarathihi. So Evam Bruvantam Rajanam. This Raja who was talking like this, that you know, even your statement is enough. So Evam Bruvantam Rajanam Vasishthah Punarevan Nyamantrayata. So that Vasishtha said, no, it's okay, I will offer my Atithyam. You have to accept my Atithyam. Once again, he is telling. And then Dharmatma Punav Punaha Nyamantrayata. Again, you should say this Udarathihi Dharmatma, this very magnanimous and Dharmatma Vasishtaha Punav Punaha Nyamantrayata. Again and again he kept saying. So maybe second time when Vasishtha offered, again Vishwamitra said, no, it's okay, that is enough, this is enough, and things like that. But again Vasishtha went and said, no, please accept my Atithyam. So that exchange happened for some time. So Punaha Punaha Nyamantrayata. So Punav Punaha Nyamantrayata. Again and again this Vasishtha kept inviting him, please accept my Atithyam, etc. Finally, Vishwamitra gave in. Badhamityeva gadheyo vasishtham pratyuvachaha. Yatha priyam bhagavatas tathastu munipungava. So badham means okay, I accept. Badhamityeva gadheyaha. Gadheyaha is so gadhinas sutaha. So this gadhi's son Vishwamitra, badhamityeva pratyuvacha. Vasishtham pratyuvacha. He told Vasishtha that okay, I accept badham. So yatha priyam bhagavataha tathastu munipungava. He munipungava Vasishtha. Bhagavataha yatha priyam tathastu. So whatever is good, whatever is wished by you here, Bhagavataha is, so you can say, so samshlesha you can say, or dhvani you can say, whatever is Bhagavan's wish, may it happen. But here it means Bhagavataha yatha priyam tathastu. Here means whatever is dear to you, that is whatever you wish. Bhagavataha yatha priyam means whatever is priyam to you, tathastu, may that happen. So tathastu he munipungava, that is whatever you desire, may it happen. I agree, I will take your Atithyam. Eva muktas tathatena vasishtho japatambaraha ajuhava tatah pritaha kalmashim dhuta kalmasham. So eva muktaha, that Vasishtaha who has been spoken to thusly, tena Vishwamitrena eva muktaha tatha, that Vasishtha japatambaraha Vasishtaha tatha ajuhava, that is he called that Pritaha, Tatav Pritaha, that is by, he was also happy that Vishwamitra accepted his Atithyam. And then Kalmashim, Dhuta Kalmasham, Ajuhava. So Dhuta Kalmasham, so Dhuta Kalmasham is, so this Kalmashi is a very, you know, a cow of different colors. Kalmashi means Chitravarnam Homadhenum, or Chitravarna Vishishtam Swadhenum Ajuhava. That is, so Kalmashi means a cow which is Chitravarna. Chitravarna means, Chitra means variety, mind you. So different colors are there. So Vaichitriya Chitri Kritam, you know, in Dakshinamurti Stotram it comes. This world is filled with variety. So that's the idea. So anyway, this Dhuta Kasu, variety twofold. So Maya Kalpita Desha Kala Kalana Vaichitriya Chitri Kritam. So with Desha and Kala, it is due to Desha Bheda and Kala Bheda, there is variety in this world. So some meaning like that. So this Dhuta Kalmasham, Kalmashi. Kalmashi is Chitravarna Gauhu. That is a cow which is having many colors. So you see there are red cows, black cows, and then there are cows with black and white and things like that. So this Kalmashi, this cow was Kalmashi, that is of different colors. So Dhuta Kalmasham is, all its impurities have been washed away. That is a very clean cow. So that, or you can say a very auspicious cow by Dhuta Kalmasham Kalmashi. So Ajuhava, he called upon that Deno. So her name is Shabala. It's going to come. Eh yehi Shabale kshitram shrunuchapi vacho mama sabalasyasya rajarsheh kartum vyavasitosmiham bhojanena maharhena satkaram sambidhatsvame. So hey Shabale, so the cow's name is Shabala. So hey Shabale, eh yehi, please come. He's inviting the Shabala to come. Kshipram shrunu. So kshipram ehyahi, come quickly, and kshipram mama vachaha shrunu, so listen to my words quickly. Sabalasyasya rajarshehe, so vyavasita, so aham kartum vyavasitaha, so atithyam kartum vyavasitaha, that's the idea. So this sabalasya asya rajarshehe, sabalasya, so this rajarshi and his balam also, sabalasya rajarshehe kartum vyavasitosmiham, vyavasitaha is udyuktaha. I have decided, I have prepared myself, that is, I have made a promise that to offer atithyam to this Vishwamitra and his balam. So udyuktosmi aham bhojanena, and how do I want to do that atithyam? Bhojanena maharhena satkaram sambidhatsvame. So maharhena bhojanena satkaram kartum vyavasitosmi. So I have decided to do satkara to that Vishwamitra by offering bhojana, etc. Maharhena, that is, whatever is deeming to their, their tastes, etc. That I have decided to do sambidhatsva. So again, satkaram sambidhatsvame. So again, the satkaram you have to bring in twice, that is. So whatever I have decided to do, please sambidhatsva, may sambidhatsvas, please arrange it for me, sambidhatsvame. Yasya yasya tha kamam shadraseshva bhipujitam tatsarvam kamadhuk divye abhivarsha krite mama. So yasya yasya tha kamam tasya tasya dos shadraseshva bhipujitam. So yasya yasya yatha kamam, that is, whatever is the desire of people, yasya yasya yatha kamam, so tasya tasya tatsarvam abhivarsha, so to all of them, whatever, so that is, each individual, whatever he desires, all those things, you please give it to him. Abhivarsha, he is telling, rain it, so you bring upon from you, so abhivarsha, he kamadhuk, he divye, that is, he divine cow, he kamadhuk, that is, he shabala, who can give anything that is desired for, and then yatha kamam is, Shadraseshvabhipujitam, that is something that is endowed with all the shadrasas, that is food endowed with all the shadrasas. So madhura, amla, tikta, etc. Sweet, sour, bitter, salt, then what are the other two rasas? So tang and things like that. So the shadrasa, shadrasopeta bhojanam, they say. So six rasas are there in six different kinds of tastes. So that bhojanam endowed with six tastes, abhivarsha, mama krite abhivarsha, for my sake, you please, so abhivarsha, that is, you kind of arrange for those things. Abhivarsha literally means you rain upon all these things. Rasenanena panena lehya choshyena sanyutam anna nam nichayam sarvam srijasva shabale twara. He shabale twara, twara means quickly, do all these things. What is he doing? What is he telling? Rasena annena, so very, rasa here is tasty food. Rasena annena, rasena panena, pana is all drinks, you know, panena lehya is something that you lick, so all those things. So bhakshyam, bhojyam, lehyam, chuhyam. They say there are four types of food. So pacham yannam chaturvidham, when Krishna says there, so pranapana samayuktaha pacham yannam chaturvidham in 15th chapter. So the chaturvidham annam is this bhakshyam, bhojyam, something that is eaten, something that is, you know, just gulped, and something that is licked. So this lehyam is something that is licked, and choshyam, that is chushyam. Chushyam is something that is, you know, sucked. So all for chushyam, everybody is giving an example of tasty mango, you know, mango, especially if it's a mango of juicy. So some mangoes are meant to be cut and eaten. Some mangoes are just meant to be, you know, sucked and eaten. So that kind of mangoes, all of them. So chushyena, rasena chushyena sanyutam. So this rasa you have to bring in for all. Rasena annena, rasena panena, rasena lehya choshyena sanyutam. Annanam nichayam. So here annanam nichayam is, so there the first annam there you can take it generally foodstuffs, and here annam is specifically rice, you know. Annanam nichayam. Nichayam is heaps of rice. Sarvam srujasva, all these things you create immediately. He shabale twara. So immediately, very quickly, you create all those things. Ityarshe Srimad Ramayane Valmikiye Adikavye Balakande Dvipanchashasargaha. Let us do the next sarga also, the extent possible. Atha tripancha sargaha eva mukta vasishthena shabala shatru sudana vidathe kamadhuk kaman yasya yasye psitam yatha. So Evamukta Vasishthena Shabala, that Shabala who has been thus addressed to by Vasishtha, Shatrusudana. So Shatrusudana addressed to Rama, hey Rama who scorches enemies. So that Shabala, Evamukta Shabala, that Shabala who has been thus addressed to by Vasishtha, Vasishthena Evamukta. So Kamadhuk, that Kamadhuk, that is that cow who gives whatever it wants. Kamadhuk is something that is, you know, showers whatever you or you can milk from it whatever you desire. So that Kamadhuk, Kaman yasya yasya ipsitam tatha vidadhe, yata yasya yasya ipsitam tatha vidadhe. So that tatha you have to bring in, yatha and tatha have nitya sambandha, okay, whenever there's yatha you have to bring tatha. So yasya yasya ipsitam kaman tatha vidadhe, that is whatever each person desired. So according to his desire, somebody says I want this, somebody says I want that, all of them according to their desires, this Kamadhuk, this Kalmashi, this Gau, this Shabala, so she brought about. So Vidadhe, she brought about, that is she arranged for those things. What are those things? Ikshun Madhun Statha Lajan Mairayanscha Varasavan Pananicha Maharhani Bhakshyansh Chochavachanapi. So ikshun, so all these things are, you know, various kinds of drinks here. So ikshu is a kind of, you know, drink. All of them are actually some kind of mad. So what should I say? Where is that? So madhun. So ikshun, madhun, that is all these kind of drinks, you know. So ikshu rasa and then madhu. Madhu is honey. Some kind of sweet drinks. These are ikshu, madhu and then laja. Laja is also, so they are telling how this laja is made, how maireya is made. So it seems Maireya, so for example, Maireyancha, Dhatri, Dhataki, Gudavaribhi, Kritam, Madhyam. So all these are kind of alcohols actually. So Madhyam, this Madhya that is made with various flowers. Dhatri is one flower, Dhataki is one flower and then Guda. So this essence of Dhatri flower, Dhataki flower and then Guda, all of them you mix and bring about this, this kind of liquor. This Laja is... Laja is, what should I say, is called Puri. In Tamil we say Puri. So that Laja Homa they do, you know, in Vivaha. So with that, there is a liquor made with those Lajas. So that Laja, so that, and then Varasavan. Asava also means, Asavan also is liquor. So they quote Amarakosha here. Anyway, so that Asavan is also, so Varasavan means various, so a very good type of liquor, all those things that created. Pananicha Maharhani, these are all various kinds of panams, you know, various kinds of drinks. So ikshu is sugarcane made liquor, madhu, honey made liquor, or maybe sugarcane juice, and then honey waters, and then laja, mairaya and asava, these are all liquors only, all those things it created. Pananicha Maharhani, so great panams, that is panakams, that is things that you drink. So bhakshyanshchochavachan, uchavachan means vividhan. So uchavachan means many different kinds of bhakshyan. So foodstuffs also it created. Ushnadya syodhanasyatra rashayav parvatopamaha mrishtan yanyan annani supanshcha dadhikulyas tathaivacha. So ushnadyasya odhanasya parvatopama rashayaha. So ushnadya means something that is endowed with ushna. Ushna is heat. So ushnadyasya odanasya, that is food endowed with heat, that is very hot food. Parvatopamaha rashayaha, so there are heaps of, like mountainous heaps of hot food was ready, and then mrishtan yannani, very tasty food was ready. Supanscha, supa is you know, dals actually. So various dishes made of dals. So that is what you call dals in English. So you know dal, right? All those, you know, pulses. So all those pulses, supan, then dadhi kulyaha. Dadhi kulyaha is various pitchers of dadhi. So dadhi is curd. So dadhi kulyas tathaivacha. So dadhi kulyascha is there. And dadhi kulya you have to take as upalakshanam for then pots of milk, pots of ghee and all those things. So various, so in great varieties and great quantities of food was ready. Nana swadu rasanancha khandavanam tathaivacha bhojanani supurnani gaudanicha sahasrashaha. So nana swadu rasanancha khandavanam. Khandava is bhakshya, that is anything that is, so khandava is something that is meant to be eaten. So where is that? This is shloka 4. So Khandavana means Bhakshya Visheshanam. So various foodstuffs, types of foodstuffs, these Khandavas, Nana Swadurasanam. So it's of various tastes. So very tasty foods, etc. Bhojanani, Supurnani, Gaudani cha Sahasrashaha. So this Gauda means, so Gauda is silver vessels. So many silver vessels filled with Supurnani, filled with Bhojanani. Bhojanani, that is foodstuff, and then Nana Swadurasanam cha Khandavanam. So Khandavanam Bhojanani, that is foodstuff, these silver pitchers, silver vessels filled with various kinds of foodstuffs was also made ready. Sahasrashaha, in thousands, these silver vessels with foodstuffs was ready. Sarvamasit susantushtam hrishtapushtajanayutam vishvamitrabalam rama vasishthena sutarpitam. So vasishthena sutarpitam vishvamitrabalam. So this balam, that is this great army retinue of Vasishtha, was of Vishwamitra, was vasishthena sutarpitam, very nicely satisfied by Vasishtha. So this Vishwamitra balam was so susantushtam means very nicely they were made happy. So susantushtam Hrishtapushta Janayutam Vishwamitra Balam. So Vishwamitra Balam was how so what happened to them because of these foodstuffs, eating all this? So Hrishtapushta Janayutam. So Hrishtapushta Janayutam Vishwamitra Balam. This Hrishtapushta Janayutam is an adjective to Vishwamitra Balam. That is Jana is so people in that Vishwamitra Balam were Hrishtapushta. That is Hrishta is so they were mentally also happy. Pushta is physically also they were satisfied. They ate a lot and then mentally also they were happy. So this Vishwamitra Balam was filled. So Janayutam means filled with people who were Hrishta and Pushta. So that is Vishwamitra's army was very happy by all the food that they ate. That's the idea. विश्वामित्रो हि राजर्षिर् हृष्टपुष्टस्तदा भवत् सांतः पुरवरो राजा सब्राह्मण पुरोहितः सामात्यो मंत्रिसहितः सभृत्य पूजितस्तदा युक्त परमहर्षेण वसिष्ठमिदमब्रवीत्. सो विश्वामित्रो हि राजर्षि ही दिस विश्वामित्र राजर्षि. सो दिस आल्सो अगेन शतानंदा स्टेटमेंट. सो ओके सो शतानंदा इज सेइंग नाउ ही इज राजर्षि और ही इज ऑल्सो ब्रह्मर्षि बाय देन. So also that way you can take, or you can take, okay, he's a Rajarshi in the sense that he's a great king. In that sense also you can take. And then when you say that way, Rajarshi is a great king, then it becomes a present time, that is story times present time adjective. Or you can say Shatananda is telling now, basing on his past, okay, because by Shatananda's narration time, all this was already happened. So he was a Rajarshi, Brahmarshi, etc. So Vishwamitraha Rajarshihi, he also became Hrishtaha Pushtaha. He was also very happy and he was also physically very satisfied. Tada Bhavat, not just him, Santaf Puravaro Raja Sabrahmana Purohitaha. Not just him, but his Antaf Puravara. That is his all close retinue. So maybe he came with his family also. So his retinue and Sabrahmana Purohitaha, all the Brahmanas, Purohitas who came along with them. Samatyos Mantri Sahitaha, his Amatya Ganas and then Mantris. Amatya and Mantri, the difference they are pointing out. Amatya is somebody who helps in, let's say, implementation. So Amatya is Amatyaha Karma Sachivaha. And then Mantrinaha Mantrasya Sachivaha. So I am kind of trying to give an interpretation. There's Amatya. Based on that, there's Amatyaha, people who help you implement what you have decided. And mantris are people who help you to decide on some policy, something like that. So amatyaha mantra samatyaha mantri sahitaha sabhrityaha pujitaha. This Vishwamitra was, you know, he felt contented. Pujitaha is he was well worshipped. Not just him, all his bhrityas, his servants, his retinue, his brahmana purohita, amatya, mantri, all of them were very well worshipped, very well offered adityam. So yuktaha paramaharshena yuktaha, he was endowed with great happiness. Vasishtham idam abravit. Now he says the following words. So Hrishto Drupyati. So he is Hrishta, you know, see sixth shloka. So Rajarshihi Hrishtaha. So that Hrishta Hrishtapushtaha Tada Bhavat. So he became Hrishta. So I told this, I think it's from Apastamba Sutras. So Hrishto Drupyati Driptaha Dharma Mati Kramati. Once you become extremely happy, then you get some kind of arrogance in you, and with that arrogance you will and transgress dharma. So that is what is going to happen with Vishwamitra. Hrishto drupyati driptaha dharma mati kramati. So pujitoham tvaya brahman pujarhena susatkrataha shuryatam abhidhasyam vakyam vakya visharada. So tvaya brahman, he brahman tvaya aham pujitaha, I have been very well, you know, respected and accorded atithyam by you. पूजार हेणत त्वया, दैट इज यू योर सेल्फ, लाइक आई सेड यू योर सेल्फ आर पूजा खा, बट आई एम सो लकी फॉर्चुनेट दैट यू ऑफर्ड योर आतिथ्यम टू मी, सो सुसत कृता, आई एम वेरी वेल वर्शिप, दैट इज वेरी वेल यू नो वेरी वेल टेकन केयर ऑफ बाई यू. श्रूयताम अभिदासो अभिदास्यामी, आई एम गोइंग टू से समथिंग, वाक्यम अभिदास्यामी एंड श्रूयताम, आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू नो समथिंग, सो यू प्लीज लिसन टू मी, हे वाक्य विशारद, सो यू आर एन एक्सपर्ट इन इन स्पीकिंग, यू आर एक्सपर्ट इन कंस्ट्रक्टिंग सेंटेंसेस एटसेट्रा, सो आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू समथिंग नाउ, प्लीज लिसन टू वॉट आई एम ट्राइंग टू से. एंड देन हिज टोन इज गोइंग टू शो दैट ही इज थ्रेटनिंग ऑलमोस्ट. सो गवाम शतसहस्रेण दीयताम शबला मम, रत्नम हि भगवन्नेतद् रत्नहारी च पार्थिवः. सो गवाम शतसहस्रेण दीयताम शबला मम, सो द शबला मम दीयताम, सो गिव दिस शबला टू मी एंड देन डोंट गिव इट फॉर फ्री. गवाम शतसहस्रेण दीयताम, सो आई एम गोइंग टू ऑफर टू यू शतसहस्र, 100,000 cows इन रिटर्न आई विल ऑफर टू यू, प्लीज गिव दिस टू दिस शबला टू मी. रत्नम ही भगवन एतद, दिस एतद मीन्स दिस शबला, दिस शबला, दिस एतद मीन्स दिस दिस शबला, सो एतद, just a second, this is 9 shloka 9, so anyways etat shabala only, etat I was trying to find something else, so etat shabala, this shabala is, so it is a ratnam, it is a ratnam amongst cows, a very great cow. Ratnam hi bhagavan etat ratnahari cha parthiva, this you can put in quotable quotes, so kings are somebody who take away ratnams, that is all ratnams in the kingdom should belong to the king, that's the idea he is telling. Ratnahari cha parthivah, a king is ratnahari, that is somebody who robs away these ratnams, that is who takes you or taxes from you those ratnams, etc. Ratnahari cha parthivah tasman me shabalam dehi mamaisha dharmato dvija, so this shabala give it to me, tasmat because of this reason, what is the reason, because it is a ratnam and then ratnams belong to the kings, so tasmat मे शबलां देहि, गिव द शबला टू मी, ममैषा धर्मतो द्विज, हे वसिष्ठ दिस शबला इन, सो अकॉर्डिंग टू न्याय, अकॉर्डिंग टू धर्म दिस शबला शुड बिलोंग टू मी, धर्मतः एषा शबला मम, दिस शबला शुड बिलोंग टू मी बिकॉज आई एम अ किंग. एवमुक्तस्तु भगवान वसिष्ठो मुनिपुङ्गवः विश्वामित्रेण धर्मात्मा प्रत्युवाच महीपतिम, सो भगवान वसिष्ठः भगवान मुनिपुङ्गवः वसिष्ठः भगवान वसिष्ठः एवमुक्तः हैविंग बीन थस स्पोकन टू बाय विश्वामित्र, विश्वामित्रेण एवमुक्तः धर्मात्मा वसिष्ठः प्रत्युवाच महीपतिम, प्रत्युवाच ही स्पोक द फॉलोइंग वर्ड्स इन रिप्लाई टू दैट महीपति विश्वामित्र, व्हाट डिड ही से, नाहं शतसहस्रेण नापि कोटिशतैर्गवां राजन् दास्यामि शबलां राशिभिः रजतस्य वा, सो हे राजन, हे किंग विश्वामित्र, नाहं शतसहस्रेण, इवन इफ यू गिव मी 100,000 cows आई एम नॉट गोइंग टू गिव यू दिस शबला, नापि कोटिशतैर्गवां, सो इवन इफ यू गिव मी 1000 crores of cows also, I'm not going to give you this shabala. Hey, Rajan, na dasyami, I'm not going to give this shabala to you. Rashi bhi rajatasyava, not just cows, even if you give me so silver coins, so rajatasya rashi bhi, so great money also if you give me, I'm not going to give you this shabala. Na parityagam arheyam matsakasha varindama shashvati shabala mahyam kirtir atmavato yatha, so very nice upamana he is using, so na parityagam arha, so this shabala does not deserve to be abandoned by me, matsakashat parityagam na arha, so this shabala does not deserve to be abandoned by me, he arindama, he vishwamitra, who can put an end to enemies, that is Vasishtha is telling, I know you are capable of putting an end to your enemies, but your all your tactics don't work with me, I am not threatened by your words, I will not, he is going to tell in strong words later that if you don't give me then things like that, so in that tone he is going to say further something. But so Vasishtha is anticipating, you might say I will take it away from you and things like that, but I am not scared, that's the intention of using arindama here, so you are an arindama, I know, but this shabala does not deserve to be abandoned by me, that is it has served my purposes so well, every time it has been serving me very nicely, so I will not abandon it, so this shabala mahyam shashvati kirtihi, this shabala is so this shabala is my everlasting fame, so it's something very dear to me. How is that dear word coming? Because he's telling atmavataha yatha atmavataha kirti kirtihi shashvati, like atmavataha is so self-respecting people, like self-respecting people value their self-respect always, this shabala is something like my self-respect. So I cannot give up this shabala. Asyam havyam cha kavyam cha pranayatra tathaiva cha ayattam agnihotram cha balir homas tathaiva cha swahakara vashatkaro vidyascha vividhastatha ayattam atra rajarshe sarvametanna samshayaha sarvasvametat satyena mama tushtikari tatha कारणैर बहुभि राजन दास्ये कारणैर बहुभि राजन नदास्ये शबलां तव सो दिस हव्यम इज सो ऑफरिंग्स मेड टू देवतास एंड देन कव्यम इज ऑफरिंग्स मेड टू पितृ देवतास इफ आई एम राइट सो हव्यम कव्यम श्लोक 13 जस्ट अ सेकंड आई डोंट नो समहाउ टुडे आई एम नॉट एबल टू फाइंड आउट एनी ऑफ दीज रेफरेंसेस Yeah, Havyam Devatodeshakam and then Kavyam is Pitrudeshakam. So Havyam, Kavyam and then Pranayatra Tathayvacha. Even my life, you know, my daily activities, not just my Havyam and my Kavyam, then but also Pranayatra. Pranayatra is things essential for my day-to-day living. So Asyam Ayattam, all these are dependent on her. My Havyam, my Kavyam, my Pranayatra are all dependent on this Shabala. Agnihotrancha, so my Agnihotra is also dependent on her. Balir homas tathai vacha. Bali is, so Bali Vaishvadeva are two karmas that grihastas do also in the morning. So my Bali and this Homa indicates Vaishvadeva. Bali is offering of, you know, food into that Agni, etc. That Bali and Vaishvadeva Yaga. So all those things also, all these Bali Vaishvadeva Yagas, my Agnihotram, my Havyam, Kavyam, my Jiva Yatra itself is dependent upon this Shabala. Swahakara Vashatkaro Vidyascha Vividhastatha My Swaha Vashat, all these are mantras. So when you offer, you know, oblations, you say Swaha. Sometimes there are some mantras for which you say Aushat and things like that, Vashat and things like that. So all my Agnihotra karmas are also dependent on her. That's the idea. Vidyascha Vividhastatha Vividhaha Vidyaha. All my learnings are also dependent. So Asyam Ayattam, this you have to bring everywhere. Asyam Ayattam, all these are dependent on her. That is Vidyascha Vividhaha, very nicely they are explaining how Vidyascha Vividhaha are dependent on her. Because by drinking that cow's milk only, I am getting Chitta Shuddhi. And because of the Chitta Shuddhi, I am able to learn many things. So Vidyascha, so Vividhaha. Let me try to, so Vividha. So Aneka Prakara Vidhascha Etat Sarvam Atra Asyam Gavi Ayattam. So, this is Tilakakara very nicely is telling. So, Vidya iti etat payav prashanena chitta shuddhehe prana tripte deha patavacha tat sadhya vidyanam etat ayattam. So, etat ayattam, asyam ayattam. That is, all these are dependent. My Vidya is also dependent on her because by drinking the milk that she offers, I get chitta shuddhi, I get prana tripti, and then my deha pata, my physical strength, then my pranas. That is, you know, all the physiological functions, etc., are all dependent on the food on the milk that she offers. So, because of that, I get chitta shuddhi, and because of that, I'm able to acquire many Vidyas, etc. So, all of them are dependent on her. आयत्तम अत्र राजर्षे सर्वमेतन्न संशयः सो सर्वम अत्र आयत्तम दैट इज इन दिस कौ इज ऑल माय थिंग्स आर डिपेंडेंट ऑन दिस कौ हे राजर्षे एतन्न संशयः सो दिस इज द राजर्षि दैट आई वाज टॉकिंग अबाउट सो ही इज एड्रेसिंग विश्वामित्र एज राजर्षि ऑलरेडी सो हे राजर्षे विश्वामित्र सो देयर इज नो डाउट एतन्न संशयः देयर इज नो डाउट टू मी दैट ऑल माय थिंग्स आर डिपेंडेंट ऑन दिस शबल सर्वस्वम एतत् सत्येन मम तुष्टिकरी तथा सो सत्येन एतत् सर्वस्वम मम सर्वस्वम सो इन फैक्ट एक्चुअली एज अ मैटर ऑफ फैक्ट एज अ मैटर ऑफ ट्रूथ माय एवरीथिंग मम सर्वस्वम इज दिस शबला ओनली मम तुष्टिकरी एंड दिस इट हैज गिवन मी ग्रेट सैटिस्फैक्शन दैट इज ऑल दैट आई हैव डिजायर्ड सो फार इट हैज गिवन टू मी सो तुष्टिकरी समथिंग दैट इज सो शी हैज कॉस्ट माय हैप्पीनेस तुष्टिकरी तथा कारणैर बहुभि राजन् नदास्ये शबलां तव सो फॉर ऑल दीज रीजन्स एंड फॉर मेनी अदर रीजन्स बहुभि कारणैः फॉर मेनी रीजन्स hey Rajan, Shabalam Nadasya, Tava Nadasya, I am not going to give this Shabala to you. Vasishthe Naiva Muktastu Vishwamitro Bravit Tada Samrabdha Paramatyartham Vakyam Vakya Visharadaha Vasishthena Eva Muktaha Vishwamitraha. Vishwamitra was being thus spoken to by Vasishtha. Abravit Tada Abravit. He spoke something in return. How did he speak? Samrabdha Taram Atyartham. Samrabdha Taram. Samrabdha Taram means so filled with some kind of, you know, spite on Vishwamitra, some kind of anger he had on Vishwamitra. So samrabdha taram vakyam, vakyam filled with some type, some kind of spite or some kind of, you know, that ill feeling towards Vasishtha. This Vishwamitra spoke such words, and then atyartham vakyam. Atyartham vakyam is very forcefully he said, very commandingly he spoke the following words to Vasishtha. And then this Vishwamitra's Vakya Visharadaha, that is, so he knows how to speak. That is, he thought, so if I threaten him, maybe he will succumb. That's why very threateningly, in spite, he spoke these following words. Hairanya kakshak graiveyan suvarnan kushabhushitan dadami kunjaranam te sahasrani chaturdasha. So he's offering many things. So what is he offering? Hairanya kakshak graiveyan suvarnan kushabhushitan kunjaranam. So kunjaranam sahasrani, chaturdasha sahasrani. So chaturdasha sahasras, 14,000, kunjara is elephant. So 14,000 elephants I am going to offer to you. Dadami, I will give you. But then not just simple elephants. Hairanya kaksha graiveyan. So kaksha is, you know, so this elephant is going to be endowed with many golden ornaments. Hairanya is, so Hiranya Nirmita, that is golden. Kaksha is something that you put in the middle of the elephant. You know, if you decorate an elephant, something you put on top of the elephant. So, and then Graiveyan. Graiveya is something that is put on the head, so on the Griva. So, this elephant will be decorated with gold on its head and on. So, you must have seen olden paintings of, you know, elephants, how they are decorated, etc. So, it's going to be decorated on its head, on its body, etc. with gold. And then Suvarna Ankusha Bhushitan. So, there will be this goat that will be controlling the elephant. Those goats, Ankusha. Ankusha is that goat. So, Ankusha, those goats that will be controlling the elephant also will be made of Suvarna, of gold. So, such kind of Chaturdasha Sahasrani Kunjaranam Dadami. So 14,000 such elephants I will give you. Hairanyanam Rathanam Cha Shvetashvanam Chaturyujam Dadami Te Shatan Nyashtau Kinkinika Vibhushitan. So Kinkinika Vibhushitan Rathanam. So Rathanam Shatan Nyashtau Dadami. So Ashtashata. Shatan Nyashtau means Ashtashata. That is 800 Rathas I will give you. But those are not just empty rathas. Those rathas will be shvetashvanam chaturyujam. They will be yoked, chaturyujam, yoked with four horses. Four shvetashva, that is four white horses. Each ratha will be yoked with four white horses. And then kinkinika vibhushitan. So they will be tied with bells of, so kinkini. Kinkini is bells, you know. So there will be those ratha, horses, all of them will have these bells around tied to them. So how many of them? So 800 such rathas I will give you. So 800 rathas, and then along with the rathas, I will give you four each, you know. So totally 3,200 ashwas I am going to give you with this ratha. Apart from that, he is going to promise extra horses also. Hayanam, Deshajatanam, Kulajanam, Mahujasam. Sahasramekam dashacha dadami tavasuvrata. So hayanam, deshajatanam, kulajanam, mahujasam. Mahujasas is this haya's horses, which has great, you know, what should I say, pedigree. And pedigree is actually kulaja. Mahujasanam is, so something that has great prowess in them. So very, you know, active such kind of horses. What should I say? You know, very nice horses, you know, they are not lazy animals or something like that. So very active horses, Mahojasam. And then Desha Jatanam. So Bahlika, Kambhoja, these Deshas are all famous for horses, it seems. So these Desha Jatanam, Hayanam. So these horses born in such, so Uttama Jati, Haya, that is the idea. And then Kulaja is, so Haya's born in the lineage of Uchai Shrava. And then Haya's born in such things are there. So Gandharva Kula, Uchai Shravas Kula, all those such kind of great horses, I will give you. And how many? Sahasra mekam dashacha dadami tava suvrata. Suvrata, hey Vasishta, who has done great vratams to you. Sahasra mekam dashacha. So ekam dasha sahasram. That is 11. Dasha and ekam is 11 and sahasra is 1000. So 11,000 such horses I will give you. Nana varna vibhaktanam vayasthanam tathai vacha tadam yekam gavam kotim shabala diyatam mama. So nana varna vibhaktanam. So gavam kotim. So 1 crore cows I will give you. What kind of cows? Nana varna vibhaktanam. So cows of different colors. Nana varna. Varna is color. So nana varna vibhaktanam. That is, they can be segregated in many colors. They're filled. So cows which are of different colors. And then vayasthanam. Vayasthanam is, don't think I might give you old cows, so barren cows and things like that, that cannot give any milk anymore. It's not like that. Vayasthanam, very healthy, fit cows. So cows that are young and things like that, such cows I will give you. So dadam ekam gavam kotim. So 1 crore such cows I will give you. Dadami shabala diyatam mama. Please give that. So no, please, sorry. So shabala diyatam. So give that shabala. Give the shabala to me. Not just this, yavad ichchasi ratnani hiranyam va dvijottama tavad dadami te sarvam yatam shabala mama. So okay, you might ask for something more. All that also I will give. Yavad ichchasi, so hiranyam, ratnani, gold and great precious stones, hey dvijottama, all these things, tavad dadami te sarvam. So all those things that you desire, be it gold or precious stones or anything, so hiranyam ratnani va, so va means anything else also, in that sense va. So tavat dadami te sarvam diyatam shabala mama, give this shabala to me. Eva muktastu bhagavan vishwamitre nadhimata nadasyamiti shabalam praha rajan kathanchana. So eva muktastu bhagavan vishwamitre nadhimata, so dhimata vishwamitrena eva muktaha bhagavan vasishtaha. So having thus spoken to by Vishwamitra, this bhagavan vasishtha, what did he say? So hey Rajan, kathanchana shabalam nadasyami iti praha. So there is no way I'm going to give you shabala. So there is nothing that you can offer to me, to which in return I will give you this shabala. Kathanchana, in no way shabalam dasyami. So shabalam nadasyami. You can say kathanchana shabalam nadasyami. That is, there is no way in which I will give you shabala. Or in no way I will not give. So kathanchana nadasyami. So I'm not going to give you shabala in any way, that way. So hey Rajan, that is not going to happen. Etadeva hi me ratnam, etadeva hi me dhanam, etadeva hi sarvasvam, etadeva hi jivitam. So this is my ratnam, etadeva me ratnam. This is the ratnam to me, this is the dhanam to me. Eva meva hi me dhanam, etadeva hi sarvasvam, this is my sarvasvam, etadeva hi jivitam, this is indeed my life itself. So dadarsha darshascha purnamasascha yajnyascheiva tadakshinaha etadeva hi me rajan vividhascha kriyastada. So hey Rajan, hey Vishwamitra, this is my darshayaga purnam. So purnamasa, darsha purnamasas are 2 yagas in the Veda. So this is my darshayaga purnamasa yaga. And then not just that, but then yajnyascha, all other yajnas, and aptadakshinaha, all the appropriate dakshinas that are given in those yagas, all the dakshina also, this shabala is only to me. That is, because of the shabala only, all this dakshina I will get. That is one way. Or the other way is to say, this is as dear to me as all these things to me. Etadeva hi me rajan vidhascha kriyaha, all my kriyas, that is day-to-day activities also, because of the shabala only I am able to undertake. Ato mula kriya sarva mama rajan na samshaya bahunakim pralapena nadasye kamadohinim. Ato mula kriya sarva. Ato mula means, so kriya sarva kriyaha, mama sarva kriyaha, all my activities. Ato mula. Ato mula means they are dependent on her. Ato mula mama sarva kriyaha, he rajan na samshaya, there is no doubt about this. Kim bahuna, why speak so much? Kim bahuna pralapena, what is the use of, you know, saying all these things? So pralapa, he's already saying, Vishwamitra's words are pralapa. You are just going on telling me I'll give you 1 crore cows, I will give you 11,000 horses, I will give you 800 chariots. So no need of all those pralapa, just don't blabber all those things. Nadasye kamade dohini, I am not going to give you this kamadohini. Kamadohini is somebody who gives all that I desire. So kamadohini the literal meaning is an adjective to the cow. The literal meaning is you can milk whatever you want from the cow, but then the idea is this cow gives whatever I desire. It's not literally like all these things will be milked from the cow, The cow has that shakti to give whatever I desire. So kamadohini nadasye kim bahuna pralapena, you need not blabber so much. There is no way I am going to give you this cow. Ityarshe Srimad Ramayane Valmikiye Adikavye Balakande Tripanchashasargaha. Om Yatra Yatra Raghunatha Kirtanam Tatra Tatra Kritamastakanjalim Vashpavari Paripurna Lochanam Marutim Namata Rakshasantakam. Om Purnamadav Purnamidam Purnat Purnamudachyate Purnasya Purnamadaya Purnameva Vashishyate. Om Shanti 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 Harihi Om Shri Gurubhyo Namaha Harihi Om Tatsat Shri Ramarpanamastu. So you can see this something like Nachiketa was offered, so Rathas and then beautiful women, land and things like that by Yamaraja. But then that was a test to Nachiketa, you know. Here also something like that. So Vasishta was also offered all these things, but he said, I don't want any of them. This cow itself is sacred to me and I will not give up on it. So he was very, there was no reason to see that also you should accept from, in fact, some such statement Tilakakara says. So it's not literally all these things the cow is giving, but it's as good to me as all these things. That's the idea. That is, he didn't want to give up this cow for any value. So it can, you see, it can be two things. One is that Vasishta is so intelligent. So all these things that Vishwamitra is offering, this Kamadhenu, this Shabala can give it to him in no time. Within seconds it can, in fact, in no time gap is required. Just tell her and all that will be ready for you. That is one way. So it's just that it's a smart move that way. But then it's actually not like that. He's more, you know, affectionate towards that cow. And he says, no, there is no reason why I should give this cow in return or to all these things, because, you know, it's not something that I'm ready to exchange or thing. That was a barter system at that time, you can say. So you're going to give me all these things. I'm not going to give you the cow for all these things. That is, there is no reason why I should give up on this cow. That's the idea. Anyway, so we'll stop here.